Good morning, Sat Sri Akal, Adavar, Namaskar. आज आपको क्या सुनाने लगे हैं? एक बहुत दिलचस्प कहानी है, उसका नाम बड़ा दिलचस्प है, फिल्मी कहानी है। फिल्मी कहानी है, अंग्रेजी में है, अंग्रेजी में ही बोलूँगा, अभी सिर्फ इंट्रोडक्शन ही जरा सा बता रहा हूँ। इस फिल्म का नाम है व्हाट बदर्स एल्बर्ट ग्रेप। कुछ बहुत अरसा हुआ ये फिल्म आई थी, और इसमें जो हीरो था वो 18 साल का लड़का था। बाद में वो बहुत मशहूर हो गया और उसने बड़ा नाम कमाया। वो इस तो उसका कहानी आप सुने, अगर आपने कहानी देखी हुई है, फिल्म देखी हुई है, क्योंकि ये बड़ी मशहूर पिक्चर थी, बहुत मशहूर पिक्चर थी कि व्हाट बदर्स एल्बर्ट ग्रेप। और वो हीरो का नाम था डिकैप्रियो, तो वो बहुत मशहूर हुआ। उसमें ख़ास बात ये है कि जब पिक्चर ख़त्म हुई तो जो बनाने वाले थे उनको फ़ोन आया करते थे कि भई ये आपको शख्स कैसे मिल गया, ये लड़का। दे थाट कि वो सचमुच उसका दिमाग कम था, उसका जो ब्रेन था वो सचमुच कम था, और उसने इतनी अच्छी कमाल की एक्टिंग की थी। तो मैं शुरू करता हूँ। मैंने इसका नाम बदल डाला है, अपनी मर्ज़ी मुताबिक मैं नाम बदल लिया करता हूँ। इसका नाम मैंने रखा जैसी वोस, जैसी वोस। एंड अ टाउन रादर स्मॉल देयर लिव्ड ए वोमन वेरी फैट, शी आउट वेड एंड आउट गर्ल्ड योकोजुना द जैपनीज रेसलर, एंड दैट इज गॉड्स फैक्ट एंड दैट इज गॉड्स ट्रूथ इन फैक्ट। Couldn't sit up without help when she lay down, and help wasn't around, so she stopped lying down on some pillows she reclined. Dinner table she needed not, whatever was her big tummy for. Her taste for TV was overwhelming, with a remote could change channels. The youngest Nana was retarded. He had a brain of 4 years old, though he was born 16 years before. The games he played were childish: ball, marbles, hide and seek, climbing trees. His singular smile was exceedingly sweet, like a certain smile of François Sagan heroine. We have a novel of this name also. His elfish pranks were simply lovable. Truly he was his mother's apple's eye. Rather worrying was one of his whims, climbed occasionally the high water tank, could not get down by himself. Fireman's help was always needed. The eldest was Jassi, smart and handsome. The nearby big city always attracted him, but was fettled with problems. An unemployed, unmarried sister, a retarded brother, and to cap it all, a corpulent mother. Where would he find a lucrative job and a It is a wonder where they found that fat, corpulent woman. She was really, really fat. And where would he find a residence suitable? A freakishly by a woman he was desired. His employer's wife, middle-aged. For fear of losing service, he endured the fervent embraces and kisses at the woman's home because he was employed. Diligently he worked hard. Leisure he spent with a simple girl who sympathized with his situation. For the nth time, Nana climbed the tank. The police had been vexed. They arrested him. They did not release him despite Jesse's imploring. Mother could not bear tiny brain's suffering. She, who had not taken a step to the police station, walked, nay, waded. The law bowed before power of motherhood. With her son, she returned victoriously, taking short steps, panting laboriously, climbed up to the upper story painfully to her bedroom to sleep peacefully. Too excessive was her exertion. The ensuing heart attack proved fatal, grieved all, Nana inconsolable. It was problematic to bring down the body. The flight of the stairs was too risky. These could not bear hers and carrier's combined weight. The only option left was the fire brigade. Thought Jassi, people would come and make fun. Another thing is likely to happen while breaking down a wing to bring out the body, whole house might come tumbling down. It stood on old rotten planks. The house stood on old rotten planks. The situation will be ludicrous. He thought of a novel cremation. The house stood apart from any other habitation. It was set on fire after valuables were brought out. Sister was fixed up in a rented house and was employed in Jesse's place with Nana. Moved Jesse to a town bigger in the trade vein of his beloved and his beloved's mother. That was the solution that nature afforded. Now, this story is very brief. Of course, it was a full picture film, but to save the space, I have done it. I hope you may like this brief session. this. Okay, I have nothing more to say except a little music you might like. I have kept behind me so that it annoys me and disturbs me. It's okay, that